But,
unless, of course, I were married. Or if a man pledged his endless love to me.
Yes,
Or if I knew that he desperately cared for me. Or if he were really cute.
Oh, but my darling, you're shivering. Are you cold? What are you wearing underneath that cape?
I forgot to tell you about my chastity belt. It's an Everlast.
I'll bet.
Don't despair, for it is written on a scroll. One day, he who is destined for me shall be the man with the magical ring.
Oh, Marion, if only it were me.
Oh, if it were me. It were me. It were me. It were me. It were
me. Marion stomps back over to a horse and rides away with Broomhilda, the biggest cockblock.
I'm sorry in advance.
Goodbye, my dearest. Toodaloo. Au revoir. Auf Wiedersehen. Ciao. Tito day.